Did you remember your permission slip? Disappointing. But doesn't matter. Get on the bus. We're going on a little trip. First, I think we should talk about paint. Paint and art. Art and paint. Need to know. You need to know some of your colors, first of all. Starry Night. We're just flying through space right now. That's all. No big deal. Does everybody know about rocks? The study of rocks is called genealogy. Most rocks are made out of plastic, but others can be made out of cement. Yeah, there are no rocks in space. Space is the shape of a small box. And everything in space revolves around the Earth. Hi, chicken wing. I'm not fooled by the rocks that she got. This is a football. It is used in the sport lacrosse. About the ocean. Nothing can live in the ocean because nothing can breathe underwater. The Earth is 40% ocean. And your body is 40% ocean water. there's no way that aliens could exist, class. think it's time. That we switch topics. Now, the world is flat. How do we know the world is flat? Whenever things are going further away from us, we see them until we can't see them anymore. And we also know this because of gravity. How does gravity work? Well, the Earth is always traveling upwards at all times. The world is constantly traveling in an upward trajectory, and everything else in our universe travels around the Earth. So the Earth is flat like this, and it's constantly going up. Everything else in the universe is traveling around us like this as we're going up, and they're also going up, but also around. And that's how things stay on the Earth. Because when you throw something up into the sky, the Earth is still traveling up, so it eventually comes down and hits the Earth again. This will be on the test class. Thank you.
Mm-hmm.